Sitarist Anoushka Shankar said her album Land of Gold has been influenced by the refugee crisis in the world and would probably be released by March this year. Shankar, five-time Grammy Award nominee and daughter of legendary sitar virtuoso Pandit Ravi Shankar, said Land of Gold focuses on borders and cultures.
So it's a very multi-genre album. Thematically, it's focusing on issues of borders and culture. It was very much influenced by the refugee crisis over the last year that I was really influenced by emotionally, watching the news over the last year. So I've tried to deal with that musically in the best way I can.
Shankar will perform at the opening of the annual Nisha Gandhi Festival along with other artists on Wednesday.
And I'll be performing with a wonderful ensemble of musicians who are a mix of Carnatic and Hindustani musicians. And that is something that has always mattered to me very much. Like, I play classical Hindustani music, but I also love Carnatic music. And so I often play with a mix of Hindustani and Carnatic musicians, so we can kind of bring those styles together, which feels very appropriate coming here as well.
The 34-year-old musician will also be performing her album Home, which was nominated in the Best World Music Album category of the upcoming 58th Grammy Awards. Correspondent Disha from Thiruvananthapuram for ANI.